посчитаться, а це саді де батарею йди, ням, царли бихи, бихи де кюртарею омари, це ні на тизу паті, то ніші аран па, то на сундеги де батите, де туя стерпі маку, це глобли би сама році туя зі, чому це на саді, але жиди ще ти, ти, ми ти жиди ще тусі. Це ні на ти, ти ти юмай на лепонами, так батьки, та ти ти, 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 Чатую тумена, сикина, сичуна, отусна.
So the reason to get for my insisting on the importance of reintroducing Lord Buddha, Lord Adisha's teaching about her lineages in particular to Indonesia is obviously that you obviously have a very close connection with those teachings. And that should makes more sense for that reason, and also should facilitate the practice and the spread of those teachings, therefore, in your country. And the idea I have in mind is not limited to just Indonesia, in the sense that what I really hope is that the Dharma, having spread well to Indonesia, should then from there spread beyond Indonesia, because although there are many different views of ideas that people have, philosophies that people have in the world these days, but there are fewer and fewer of people who admit the notion of life after death, and that there is something that occurs after this life, and as a result, people become more obsessed with just the matters of this life alone. They are becoming more and more materialistic and seeking their happiness in just increasing their wealth and so forth. And of course, that's all very well, but it's not possible for anyone to find happiness by means of just material things. And this means, therefore, is that there is increasing unhappiness in the world, and it's unless something is done about it, that tendency to be, you know, less and less happy will increase in the world. And so what my sincere hope is that Indonesia should become a country in which the Buddha Dharma could spread more and more within itself, but also from there, once it has become strong in Buddhism, that from there it can spread to other countries, Buddhist countries, but also even to countries where Buddhism spread in the past but has declined, or even to countries where it never spread.
Indeed.